car. She's got much more room than I do. Well, that would have been a cool stop. It's one way.
Oh, shoot.
Just behind the rock.
Oh, you know what? I need to turn, if you get to a pull out, I need to turn on Gypsy. She'll tell us all the cool stuff.
Oh, yeah.
Gypsy, wake up.
There are two great photo stops quickly coming up that take just a quick minute to see. So let's pull in and I'll explain what we see here. They offer two places to view the Golden Gate and also the pretty Rustic Falls. This section of the road is perched on the side of one of the cliff faces of Glen Creek Canyon.
I think it's Mystic.
The steep cliff drop-off.
And I don't know that Mystic, that's Mystic right up there.
But I'm thankful for how the road is. Created by fused volcanic ash. Most of the color comes from orange and yellow lichens that grow on these rocks. Plain you're looking at is called Swan Lake Flat, named for the pretty lake. There's no need to stop here unless we're planning a hike. An exhibit for the obsidian cliff coming up in a half mile, and I'd say that's a nice quick stop. The old exhibit itself is on the National Historic Register, since it was one of the very first roadside exhibits built. And it has fantastic construction from volcanic rock. The exhibit helps quickly explain the obsidian cliff, which we drive underneath. Obsidian is an unusual substance formed when lava is cooled very quickly. It's believed the lava flow that created this high cliff might have been in close contact with a glacier during its formation. Obsidian is like glass and was considered a valuable commodity by the ancient Indians.
See a little bit shiny up there.
Oh, yeah.
Yep.
Our planet's surface, amazing things happen. There are four types of hydrothermal features that we can slurry. This happens because hydrogen sulfide gas rises from below and is converted to sulfuric acid. Acid dissolves soil and rock, creating a constantly renewing supply of mud, with gas rising from underneath, bubbling up through the mud. Mud puddles usually occur where there's a little less water available. So, there you have it. Those are the four hydrothermal features that we'll see here in Yellowstone.
second year and I'd like to stay there. Nope.
Two stops in Yellowstone National Park, the Norris Geyser Basin. This is a place where we should... Our important junction is...
Il part en plus, le bazar. Hein?
Alors tu déplaces de 2 mètres
et tout. C'est ok. Oui, nous, on va se mettre. C'est ok, c'est ok. En long, voilà.
Make up his mind which way it's going to go.
Ja, ich wollte mich mal.
gets. Oh, both those vents there. You want to go over here to the right, Wayne? Okay. Oh, might as well.
Que je faisais à Bure, il y avait comment il s'appelait, Yves et Irène qui avait un magasin de comment dire,
de cosmétiques. Oui.
Et ben lui, pendant des années, il avait mal à la tête. Ouais, il y a des spécialistes, des années.
Cool stuff over here too.
Mm-hmm.
Pretty big basin at that.
Mm-hmm.
And to have a mountain backdrop is kind of nice.